Hi, Michelle here. Today, we'll talk about the cost of Apify Actors, their differing pricing models, and how Apify plans fall into the equation. First, let's look at how Apify Actors are priced. There are four different pricing models for Apify Actors. You can see an actor's pricing model in Apify Store's pricing tab or next to the actor name in Apify Console. Now, let's talk about each model in detail. First up, there's paper result. You pay for the successful results that an actor returns when you're running. The price is always shown per 1,000 results, meaning you'll always know how much you'll be paying based on the limits set in the input. These results are often actor-specific and can be simply results, leads, ads, videos, or other data points. Then there's pay per event, a flexible and transparent way to pay for actor usage that charges you for different events an actor performs rather than just results. You can find the breakdown of all events an actor can perform in its pricing tab. Typical events are actor starts, individual data points, results, and add-on features such as applied filters. You typically find this pricing model in automation tools or scrapers with more complex configurations. Paper usage doesn't charge for any events or results, but for the actual platform resources needed to run the actor, like compute units, proxies, or storage. Paper usage actors are usually generic scraping tools mainly for developers, small scoped scrapers, or utilities. Last but not least are rental actors. You'll also be paying for platform resources, but there's a flat monthly rental fee on top of it. While you need a paid plan to rent a rental actor, most of them offer a free trial, where you can try them without the rental fee, even on Apify's free plan. The length of the trial period varies actor to actor. Now that we've had the actor pricing breakdown, you might be wondering, well, how do I pay for this? That's where Apify plans come into play. If you're new to Apify and want to test out a few actors, the Apify free plan gives you $5 of monthly prepaid platform usage at no cost. We don't even need your credit card information. However, if you want to use actors at scale, you can choose from three paid plans that correspond to the amount of prepaid platform usage that will be added to your Apify account on a monthly basis. If you decide to go for annual billing, you'll get a discount. Higher plans don't just give you more prepaid credits, but cheaper compute units, data transfer fees, more proxies, and a bigger RAM. You'll also get access to Apify Store discounts on supported paper event and paper result actors. Make sure to check out Apify's pricing page for a detailed comparison of all plans. You might be wondering, what if I go over my Apify prepaid platform usage threshold? Well, you can continue using Apify with pay as you go, with overages to your plan. You'll pay for them with the next invoice for smaller overages, or get charged directly for higher overages. And that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Apify pricing, check out the resources in the description. You can also contact our support team in case you have any questions regarding our plans. If you found this helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell to stay updated on new tutorials. So long, and thanks for all the likes.